Now Miami, can they look upfield? Here's Luba. Trying to run it, Gadula. The cross towards the top of the box. It's still there for Miami, and they pull one back. Just like that for Miami FC. And it's Miguel González, his first goal of the season.
You see Luba going down the left, gets his head up and crosses the ball, top of the box. Miguel González being contested there, but gets the ball over to his left foot and smashes it low to the right of the goalkeeper. No chance at it, Kuzminski.